Everybody, so today I'm going to be doing a holiday slash Christmas hair, outfit and makeup, and I am so excited for this video because I don't know, I just really enjoyed filming this one, so I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, don't forget to give it a massive thumbs up for me, and if you haven't seen this face before and you'd like to see some more videos from me, make sure you subscribe right down below. It means the world to me and I love all of you ever so much. And without any further ado, let's get on into this video. So the first thing that I start with is obviously foundation. This one is from Rimmel and I love it. I have used this one for years, not the same bottle, but the same foundation, and I freaking love it. So I'm just applying that all over my face obviously, and don't forget to blend down your neck. Next is contour. Now I'm no beauty expert, so I'm just contouring my cheeks, so don't judge me, but yeah. I just enjoy doing that because it's fun, right? Next, I use powder all over my face to set my foundation and contour because the contour is a cream base. And yeah, I know this like order's probably really weird, but that's just what I do. On to blush. I have used this one from MAC for years and I love it. It is like the perfect winter shade in the colour Stay Pretty and I love it. So obviously I'm just applying that to my cheeks and yeah. On to highlight, and this one is from Tanyaba and I am obsessed with it. It is the most gorgeous thing ever. Like I said, no beauty expert, this probably isn't right, but that's just what I do, so enjoy. Next up is eyeshadows. Now, I wanted this to be like a more Christmassy holiday kind of look, obviously, so I am using this palette from NYX Copenhagen, and obviously I'm just showing the colours on the screen because they don't have names, but I find this palette absolutely beautiful, and yeah, I really love like the red shades. So pretty for Christmas time. Yes! Once I have finished my eyeshadows, I move on to eyelash curlers and mascara. These eyelash curlers are from Tarte and I only recently got them, but I love them. And the mascara I'm using today is the Wonder Mascara by Clarins and I love this one. I have loads of other mascaras I use, but I just keep going back to this one because it is simply amazing. So I highly recommend this mascara. Almost done with makeup. Next, I am doing lipstick, and I have absolutely no idea where this is from. You might recognize the brand, but it's just a pretty red color, and I find it perfect for this time of year. So, yeah, definitely get yourself a red lipstick. It really doesn't matter where it's from. Finally, I have been loving using this lip gloss on top of all my lipsticks because it is just beautiful. It is the Berry Picking colour from Tanyaba Cosmetics and it just makes your lipstick a lot darker and just, it's beautiful. I highly recommend doing this, like honestly. Onto hair. So I washed my hair the night before I filmed this, so it's very messy and tangled. So I'm starting off by brushing it out, obviously, and then I am using this Garnier Fructis Anti-Frizz Serum, which I love and I have raved about in several videos, but I just use one pump in my hand and then I run it throughout my whole entire head and it just makes your hair so soft and shiny and it's beautiful. I love it.
As far as hairstyles go, I love to keep it simple, and in the holiday time, I do find it pretty to have your hair down at least, so I like to do a half up, half down ponytail type thing and just mess it up a little bit. But yeah, that's kind of all I do as far as hairstyles go, and I have been wearing this hairstyle all the time and I love it, so yeah. Finally, onto outfit. Now, I am just going to quickly say what I'm wearing because I want you to enjoy these clips of music, but my hat is from Garage, my boots are from Ardene, my leggings are from Lululemon, my jumper is from American Eagle, and these gloves are from Boden. Now, enjoy the pretty clips in the fake snow. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a massive thumbs up for me because it means the world to me. If you haven't seen some of my past videos, then you may not know this, but I have a blog and I've been really loving vlogging on it recently, and I've recently gone on and renovated it all completely, so it's like a completely new design and everything, and I'm so excited about it, and it would mean the world to me if any of you wanted to go and read some of it. It's always linked in the description box below. But if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a massive thumbs up for me and subscribe right down below if you're not already, or you can subscribe right here. And you can watch some more of my videos here and here. And let me know what other Christmas videos you'd like to see down below in the comments, because I'd love to know. And yeah, I will see you all next week. Bye!